What a magical afternoon I had at the Stamford Plaza's Mad Hatter's High Tea. It was a world of wonderment, a childish fantasy, just good old-fashioned fun.
And here's some more of the truly delightful things that we ate.